to the Fanatics. Basically, where I get to interview you coaster enthusiasts, and then afterwards we get to go ride a roller coaster, and then basically I'll interview, ask questions about how did you like the ride. We're gonna start with my friend here, J. Schro, coaster enthusiast. So, introduce yourself.
I'm J. Schro. I'm from Nova, Virginia, and I love roller coasters.
Awesome. How many coasters have you been to? How many parks have you been to?
Five or six.
That's not bad. What is your favorite roller coaster right now?
Favorite roller coaster, probably Intimidator 305.
Awesome. So, what do you like about roller coasters?
Drops, loops, anything—they're all amazing.
That's awesome. So we're gonna go ride this ride right here, Tempesto, at Busch Gardens, Williamsburg, Virginia. We'll be right back.
And it's starting to rain again.
Alrighty guys, so we just got off Tempesto in the back. What did you think of it?
Oh, it was great. A little rough, but I'm
awesome, great. What was the best part about the ride? What do you think was one of
the most?
That barrel roll up at the top, as you can see, is really awesome. The ride itself. Overall, very fun. My opinion, I love the launch. The launch is really fun on Tempesto. Overall, it's a really good experience. What do you give it out of 10? Awesome. Anyway, that has been the brand new segment, Fan Facts of the Fanatics. Brand new segment where I get to interview you coaster enthusiasts. Thank you all for watching. And as always, Roller Coaster Fanatics, keep coasting.